out of Auburn, Washington.
Tough break for him this early in the race. We just talked about it. Wow, he just, I don't know, he was really cruising through there. Not sure if he had too much of a runner. I tell you, Mike, he almost looked like, man, had a tire go down or, I don't know. He really shot off that corner.
Well, we're under caution today for the first time with Jeff Barkshire getting into that tire wall over there, and there is some heavy damage on his car. Not good news for the youngster from